How do humans not go crazy by being alone inside their heads? Loneliness is good for no one.
Yeah, well, I'd pay a lot just to be left alone. Begin it. Tell me what you know.
We must prove that Aerom is diverting Timber away and selling it to Akanosh soldiers. This sacrilege violates the agreements between my people and Governor Barryman. And we must prove that Aerom is using prisoners as experimental subjects, for I don't know what fantasy of his to control his kind.
All right. You sure that his father won't give him a medal for that?
No. Barryman is not like that. He is a politician, a diplomat. He adores a challenge. He wants to control people by his power of conviction when he addresses the crowd. Not because he has drugged them beforehand. Aerom is just looking for a shortcut to power.
So, the evidence I'm looking for is in the library?
You should be able to find the accounts of the distillery and the warehouses signed by Aerom. By cross-checking the data, it will be easy to show that a large amount of amber is lost along the way. In the same way, you can obtain prison registers, which will reveal the unbelievable increase in the number of deaths among prisoners since Aerom has been in charge.
Okay, I got it.
Bring them to me. I take it upon myself to convince Barryman.
Change guard. Stay on your toes. There may still be some of those monsters around. Right, Captain.
I can't wait.
wait till they change guard.
What?
Die, vermin!
Change guard.
We got a game tonight.
2 weeks of gym team. If you give me a discount on some hamburgers that Bertram won me the other day.
Come on, guys. I want the whole place searched.
At your orders, Captain.
Thank you.
Who goes there?
All right.
Hey! I think I saw something over there.
I wonder how many poor lost souls there are with please. It's not a stench of death.
Don't talk rubbish. It's just the smell of mouldy paper and rat piss.
That's what they want you to think.
Getting hard to breathe here. All this amber in the air.
Looks like there's something out there.
Said something to me? No, I didn't hear anything.
Come on, just 1 week's pay. I'll pay it back next month.
I still can't hear a thing.
So? classification of the creature from the prisons?
I can't find anything conclusive. The skin color...
If it couldn't be a goblin.
Goblin? Come now, they don't exist, goblins.
But what do we know anyway?
Goblins. Gibberish.
Barryman will be here soon. Come back quickly.
I have the documents. I'm almost there.
Access is prohibited to elves. You shall not pass.
We are accompanying the ambassador.
It's all right. He's not gonna get lost. You'll wait for him there. Quietly.
Well, Let's not kill anybody from here. Otherwise, Barovan might suspect something. And we take off by air, or I get out of the embassy and go straight to the docks. Anyway, I have to find Querberus before Styx does.
Looks like there's something out there. Hey!
Way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
Oh.
Let's get flying.
Something move.
Looks like there's something out there.
us. Poor old fuck. Maybe your life wasn't so bad. Repeating the same experiment day after day in your stinking lab. Never knowing why or who for.
Of course you're better off helping me. Haven't I always said that? Ah, no! Not you again! Leave me alone, Styx. Shut the fuck up! I forbid you to speak in my head! It's unbearable, isn't it? Imagine how I feel, suffering more than 2 centuries of listening to that. All the nonsense that passes through the minds of thousands of idiots. It's like a tide of trash that permanently washes up inside my head. I can't take it anymore. But I've come to put an end to this ordeal. And I will owe a part of my victory to you. I admit it.
Without even knowing it.
Shut up! Don't belong to you, you hear me? Of course you do. You carry my mark. Oh, by the way, thank you for finally extracting the information I was looking for from the skull of that old half-wit Querberus. I almost lost my patience. Fuck you, Styx. I'll add your skin, I swear it.
Focus on my voice. Don't listen to Styx. Come to me. Focus.
Ah, now it's the fucking elf. Come on. Anybody can just wander into my skull and have a shit? I'm not gonna be able to take this much longer. Makes you wanna bang your head against a brick wall.
Have courage. I am waiting for you.